For the first time in Season 2, the Los Angeles Valiant secured themselves a spot in stage playoffs and looked strong, moving all the way into the top 8. Unfortunately, their first opponents of the bracket are the team that they have yet to topple. In every encounter between these two teams, the Spark have come out with the victors with a 3-2 scoreline. Both matches the Valiant have had against Hangzhou so far were very close, but Hangzhou Spark simply always had the edge. Even more, the Spark Stage 3 run saw them lose only one match, which was against the Vancouver Titans. Another big factor is that much of the LA Valiant's success came from the ability to use the Sombra Goats composition at a high level. The Hangzhou Spark are one of the few teams that have an actual answer to that. Unless Los Angeles have figured out a way to overwhelm the Spark despite their knowing how to counter Sombra Goats, this series looks like it's Hangzhou's for the taking. The prediction, Spark 3-2 over Valiant. As for the player to watch, with the stage title on the line, expect to see Kariv go all out and deliver more amazing plays, not only on Ana, but overall. That's all for this video, but please comment, like, and subscribe for more sports and esports news and updates. Be sure to click the bell so you don't miss any more videos on The Game House. From our house to yours.